Welcome to Reolink. In this video, we are showing you how to reset the Reolink NVR quickly. You can do it in five ways: pressing the reset button, restoring the NVR via the Reolink app, via the Reolink client, via a web browser, or on a monitor. This would basically be used for when you forget your NVR password, or when you wrongly change settings like resolution and want them to return to the default values. For some software issues, like failing to play back recordings on NVR or finding the HDD capacity showing as 0 GB, resetting the NVR may also help. Let's start with the easiest method, restoring the NVR via the Reolink app. It will cost you no more than 1 minute. Just launch the Reolink app. Tap the Device Settings button, and then Advanced on the Settings page. Tap Restore, and you're done. Moving to the second reset method, which is also quick and simple, restoring the NVR on a computer via the Reolink client. You only need to launch the Reolink client and go to the Device Settings page. Click System, and then Maintenance. Click Restore if you confirm you want to restore and reset all configurations. Restoring the NVR via the web browser is almost the same as the former method. Log in to your NVR on the web browser. Click the Device Settings button. Click System, and then Maintenance. Click Restore, and that's it. If your NVR has been connected to a monitor, you can also restore it on the monitor. Log in to your NVR on the monitor, and then go to the Settings page. Click System, and then Maintenance. And the last step, click Restore. The last method I'll show you is pressing the Reset button to reset the NVR. The Reset button of NVR is inside the device, so you need to remove the outer casing first. A screwdriver will be necessary for that. Then, you need to find where the Reset button is. The location may vary depending on the types or models of the NVR. For this one, it's right here. Press it for about 10 seconds, until you hear a beep sound. Release the button, and the NVR will restore to its factory settings. But this method is not recommended if your NVR works on the old user interface, for it will only reset the password and resolution, and you have to enter the live view page before pressing the button. That's all for how to reset your Reolink NVR. For more helpful tips, please subscribe to the Reolink channel, or click another video to keep watching.